exist between various communities inside the USA. You have not commented that I am going to offend anybody by refusing to involve myself in the internal affairs of the USA. Of the USA. Why are you so keen that I should involve myself in the internal affairs of Cuba and Libya?
No.
I expect you to be consistent